Hi guys, today I'm going to show you the CTOP's newest hex. The first hex is this. You want to go to the moon? It's too difficult. First, you go here and spot any car you if you want. If you go here and boom, and no, I don't know that. Let's stop and boom, and the car you are flying the time. You see you're in here and we go here and we fly. There's a newest. It doesn't work for you. I done that glitch a lot of time. If you jump, I know what another method. Go really high up and go. Let's click on this. This and this, and I must be a little bit careful with this. Ooh. And top the hatch and let's be no like this, and we do this and we no we must hit here and here. You see, we are flying. Okay guys, we want to be astronauts, we must jump really high up, and we see this, and we peel and say bye if you're high up, and peel. We must do this. You see this, it will fly you up. First it worked for me just now. Okay, you high up and you go here. Okay. Ooh, you high up. And we go up here and we see we are here and how to go to the moon. We do this and do that and we are flying. It works. If you do it really higher, it will bring you so high. Let me show you guys. I'm a little bit terrible. I don't know why it works a lot. I don't know why. And you do this, and we do, no, I mean, do this, and this. This! Oh, come on. Okay, it will fly you away. Okay, go to the car and bounce yourself on it. Well, I have a car and I own a game pass. So we need this blue. I have a blue car and we go here and here and pick any color you if you want and do this and do that. And newest hack and boy. A car over here, actually. Boom! We are so high up, we cannot see how much we are in. And boom! And when going back, this is how you go to space, guys. And the second hack is this. and how to go to really high up. Okay, the first hack is to grab a vehicle, any vehicle you want. Go to the movies. The new hack is this and this one. And we do this and we jump like here and we get a motorcycle. Walk this. Now, the next hack is this, guys. First, we must glitch this out. Let's glitch this out. We know how. Okay, nice and like. Let's do this. Okay, guys, we almost done here, and we must be here and must do that, and we must move this, we must glitch this out. How? We must, like, it'll be a little bit tricky for us. Glitch this thing out. We need to glitch this thing out. First hack is this. Well, they do like this. Time. It glitched out. Wow. I know how they did it. They try to move this. You must move this everywhere and you get three. You must break this apart. You must glitch this. Glitch this. You must glitch. And we're done. And the first hack is how to get the ship block. Well, I have another one. How to get a ship block. First, get a motorcycle, any motorcycle if you want, blah blah blah, and we go here, and we go underneath, and you must go to underneath, it needs to go to underneath, and we go here, and go on, we go here, and jump like this. Is and we can have the ship lock. The ship might not work. You think it's click back? No, because it won't work. There's another way. Now we must like go here and come here, go here and jump off and. Okay, and we do this, and how to get a ship lock. Now, how to get a ship lock, there's another way also. Nice. Well, you see it couldn't open the ship lock, so we must go to, like, camera mode and photography and do here and both click and do right click. You can see that if you can have shift lock every day if you want. You can make a cinematic new movie if you want. First we need to edit, we must hide this and make this. You see the cinematic movie, and that's all for this day to this video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Smash a like button, comment, share.